of modernization and forced such localization have entirely changed the horizon of the built environment. Today, everyone builds with a strong desire to appeal modern and create architecture to global in appeal. The resilient architecture that has been born as a result of globalization is extremely generic in nature.
Probably one of the ways that the modern architect can seek to create Kenyan architecture is to go back their roots and pick on principles and technologies. Another good way of creating architecture that is Kenyan is deriving of architecture forms from elements of material culture that are unique to the country.
Hello friends, how are you? Now we are going to see about the Kenyan architecture.
And I'm Sandhya.
I'm Shobna.
And I'm Sandhya.
Let's go.
Yes.
And we are going to see about our Kenyan architecture. Before that, shall we go on location and geographical terms of Kenya? Kenya is located at the eastern part of Africa. And it is one of the countries which is developing country. Most of the African countries were colonized by the British. Even though they have later only developed, they are much more developed now. Let's we see.
Yes.
Yeah, now we're seeing the Kenya International Conference Center and KICC is also a teacher in Kenya. It's a teacher in Panama.
Now we are going to see that mummification. Do you know that what is meant by mummification? Where did they that? Do you see the picture? What is about a mummification? Let's we can see. Mummification is the process that is done by the Egyptian people. Sir. Why they are done? It means they are doing that the mummification process only after the death. The people also they want to breathe. For that purpose, they are using the mummification. They are buried the dead bodies in the tombs in the pyramid, inside the pyramid. They are taken out the important parts of their body, like livers, stomach, small intestine, heart. Inside it canopic jaws. What is meant by canopic jaws? That are the top four animal spaces are kept. They are the four canopic jaws are kept in the tombs. Why they are keep the canopic jaws? Means they are breathing. After their death, they have to breathe. That